There's another use for the thimble on the lanyard. The little rope management. This is my tail end of my main line. I'm gonna cut this piece, but if I were to let it free float, it would fall down through there, and potentially I'm not gonna be able to see it. It might cut through it. So I just looped it around in through the thimble there, through the carabiner. That way I'm 100% sure that the rope won't get cut and it's out of my way, so I can make a clean cut here.